is Dash It All Take Your Day, Your Dog to Work Day? And I said, you want one or both? And we brought both. This is Gunner, and this is Bruno. And they've been crazy all morning, right? Gunner, come on, Gunner. Come on up here. Come on.
Please come back to the couch.
Come on.
Gunner.
Come That's why they say oh, never Lord. Do. Come on, Gunner.
Easy,
on.
Easy horse.
Right, right up here. Right up here. We got you.
He's so strong, isn't he?
Oh, my gosh.
My goodness.
Hi.
So Gunner is a English cream golden retriever. He looks like a lab because he's
yes,
a
he
little
does.
His trim is a little a little shorter for his for summer.
Excuse you.
And he just burped.
That's all right.
Oh my goodness.
And so that's Gunner. He's a golden and we've had him since he was a puppy. For 5 years. Right. This is Bruno, and he is the newest member of our family.
He's, so
he's a crazy little boy, and just, oh my gosh, brings us so much happiness. Bruno's was born in November. We got him in January, so. And we have two rescue kitties at home, and a bunny Lola at home, and fish, and it is like Noah's Ark at my house.
Circus.
it's never a dull moment. Something's going on at every moment. But you know what? Dogs are so amazing. Animals in general are just
they
so
are.
Wonderful.
They're truly your best friend, aren't they?
Mm-hmm, they are. I can't wait to get home and be with them. And look at yours, Todd.
That's my
Carly.
Dog. That's Carly. That's my my son, Colin, likes
what
to sleep
kind
with the
of dog.
Dog
is that?
She's a yellow lab mix.
Okay.
Yeah. I don't know exactly what it is because we didn't do any kind of testing or something like that. We got her as a rescue. So.
Oh,
but
she's
yeah, we
so
love her.
Sweet.
She's great. She barks a lot. I didn't think it was best to
bring her in
today.
Yeah.
Oh, there's Stacy's dog.
That's Stacy.
It's Rumsy.
It's a little
Rumsy?
Golden
Rumsy,
doodle.
Yeah.
A golden dude. I think we ended up getting Gunner and Rumsy around the same summer because we had lost our original Gunner.
Right.
Because
right.
I think we all brought them to the to Dick Goddard's Woolly Bear, and they were teenagers at that time, or puppies. So,
well, I used to have a dog, but we had to give it away.
Aw.
Well, to my brother-in-law.
Oh, okay.
There's been many babies. You know, he's a ladies' man.
Yeah.
So, we moved into an apartment when we left Missouri to go to Scranton. So,
cool.
We had to give it to our brother-in-law, but we had a black lab.
Aww.
And of course,
and
Angelica brought Charlie. We saw Charlie out there.
Oh, yeah. Charlie's
doing the weather all morning.
Charlie's good. Look how we got to get a little puppy play date going on here, Angelica.
You know, a lot of people have been asking what Charlie is, and he's actually a Maltese poodle mix, and I adopted him when he was only 10 months old.
Oh, he's very sweet.
He is a sweetheart.
He's very calm, Angelica.
He's so calm. As long as he's with
so
me, but if I leave, he starts barking like crazy. I know everybody said there's a dog downstairs barking.
I'm trying not to.
Don't. Little Charlie. Okay. Today, of course, National Bring Your Dog to Work Day. And if you don't have one, you may consider adopting a dog. We always have that segment on Thursdays with Dick Goddard, and it might give you an idea to adopt a little puppy.